I'm here with boxing star Mikey Perez. We're here at his hotel room in Cincinnati, Ohio. He's fighting in the Adrian Broner, Emmanuel Taylor card. So first of all, Mikey, break down Emmanuel Taylor, Adrian Broner.
I don't know much of Taylor. Mm-hmm. But I seen one fight. What was that fight he fought on?
Algeria.
Kareem Mayfield. He just no. Algeria.
No, Algeria. Yeah, I seen the Algeria fight.
That was a good fight. Algeria won.
Algeria won.
That's when Algeria got the Ruslan fight because of
yeah,
that.
Yeah, because of that. But I mean, he's alright. He's pretty decent. I think Broner's just gonna overpower him, I guess.
Yesterday, Broner choked him at the face-off. What does that mean when someone punks you?
I mean, it could make the fight as TV wise, and also your opponent could lose the fight right then and there. You know what I mean? Some people lose the fight before they even get in the ring. So it just all depends how strong is he mentally. So.
Now, Mikey, you trained in Oxnard. You're a boxing star. You have many wins. You're 140 pounds. There was talk of you fighting Zab Judah or you fighting Matthysse. You're taking this fight. Who would you want next? You take care of business Saturday night.
Whoever, man. Whoever's willing to give me the chance. You know what I'm saying? It's my time to prove myself. It's my time to take it to the next level. And if you can make it any of those fights, you know what I mean? Let's make it happen. I ain't scared of nobody.
Let me ask your dad. Your dad, who do you want to see him fight?
I like Lucas Matthysse.
That's a big fight?
Yes, because Mikey gonna whoop him.
You gonna whoop
Mikey,
Lucas?
Mikey's gonna outbox him.
Have you guys seen him walk around the hotel yet?
Yes.
Are you telling him, hey, I'm next?
You told him? He held me back. I said, yeah, let me go.
You have to hold your dad back?
No.
But if that happens, that's a big fight?
Yeah, it's just business. I mean, I don't got nothing personal with nobody. You know what I mean, I'm just trying to make it like everybody else. So, you know.
But big things coming. Yeah. Big fights.
Big things coming. I mean, if the Lucas doesn't happen, something else can happen, you know.
Anybody at 140.
Anybody at 140.
Anybody could get it.
Anybody can get it.
So there you have it. Who's your favorite fighter besides your son?
My favorite fighter beside my son?
Yeah.
My son.
That's it.
That's it.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. Mikey Perez, FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting.